today, and a sweet, not sure where it comes from, but most of the Arab speaking countries they make it, and it's called halwa Umm Ali. And halwa Umm Ali is a very simple dessert. We need puff pastry, or you can use croissant, ready-made croissant, or pain au chocolat, whatever you like, but croissant, plain croissant is better. But I will be using puff pastry and to make the base for it. So what I would do, I'll just bake the puff pastry. Because we will be afterwards breaking it into pieces. So, and I got the one beaten egg here with a little bit of milk and some hazelnut extract. You can use vanilla extract just to give it extra flavor. We'll brush it with egg. Bake it on a preheated oven, 200 degrees, until it's a golden brown and crispy. And okay, we'll put it in the oven and I'll be back with the next step. Okay, traditional halwa Umm Ali, it uses for the filling mixed nuts. And then they will pour on top a mixture of 2.5 cups of milk, 1 cup of cream, and 1/2 cup of sugar, and they boil it while it's hot, like you do the pastry and the nuts, and then you pour it on top and bake it. But I always have like to have my own twist to all the sweets, so I will use the 1.5 cup of milk still. And I will add to this one sweetened condensed milk, which is chocolate flavor, and I will won't be adding sugar because this is already sweet. And I'll take it to the stove and put it on a very low heat and heat it up until it starts just simmering, not boiling, just simmering, and we'll come back to you. While milk is boiling, and by the way, I'm sorry, I made a mistake. I said 2.5 cup of milk, but I only poured 1 cup of milk in the saucepan. So when I took it to the stove, I remembered, so I added the other cup. Now I was making, Christmas tree, so I cut some stars from the previous, the other pastry, puff pastry. So this is some off cuts. I'm not gonna discard it, so I already baked them. So beside the one we already baked, the full sheet, still hot. So we'll just flake it. We'll add some of the nuts on this level. It's about 1.5 cups. I like them with a lot of nuts. I'll get the other sheet as well and do the same on top. Just roughly really cut it, doesn't have to be precise. This is what I like about this sweet or this dessert. It's very easy. I had all the leftover stuff, thought that why not make it. We'll add the rest of the nuts. Okay, I got some cardamom in here as well, and the nuts. So just use whatever you like, cinnamon, anything. Anyway, I'll bring the milk and I'll get back. The milk is ready. I'll bring it now. Put it back in the oven, preheated oven 180 degrees until it's just really set, not for that long, probably 15-20 minutes, and we'll come back, we'll show you the final results. See you soon, don't go away. That long, really, 20 minutes max. And there it is. It looks messy, but it's really delicious. You can serve it while it's hot with a scoop of vanilla ice cream, or wait for it until it cools down and have it like that. Will be crispy. I hope you try this recipe, it's very easy, and we'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching and happy baking. Ciao. Okay, now I've rested for about 20 minutes or half an hour. Now we'll cover it. Still warm, it smells really nice. There you go.